pups 4 weeks, we will be getting collars on them in the next few days. We are now starting the weaning process. They're on mom about 3 times a day, but soft food. They love eating and playing in it. There's the rest of the guys. Huh?
That's two boys.
Two boys.
The one with his head over the top, he likes to scrap. He's not the biggest, but he's bold. Then you got the little one, little male. On the left is the little female, white paw, female, little male.
Oh, you fall.
Little girl. Little girl's fall on my feet. Little boy. They want me to hold them.
Mm-hmm.
They're full and ready for a nap.
So do these guys.
Everybody wants love.
They just want, you kneel down and they just want petted.
You got your biggest male right here. Little raging pup. He's identical. Coming at me. Female,
right here, under my feet. Mm-hmm.
Rat
terrier just tapping
the door.
What are you guys doing? What are you doing?
Your two smallest. Nope. Yeah.
You got one down there ready for bed.
Huh?
Thinking about who he was going to get. Alright. We still have some out here.
Mm-hmm. I think one took off way down there. I think there might be one on the other side of the rock. Unless it was this one. Quite a few up here if you
want to. Yeah.
They like the sitting area, of course.
Trying to get a video of all of them underneath there. What are you doing? Come on. Yeah, you sit down and look, they just kind of attack you.
Yeah, they're extremely low. He's so fat. He thinks he's being coordinated.
Go on, guys.
So he's our biggest, that one. And then you're, the smallest is under you. Just look at the size.
I got all of them under me.
Okay.
This
is back. Size difference. Don't video me in my pajamas. This is our smallest little guy. So he's very healthy, he's just smaller bone.
Mm-hmm.
Weight is not an issue. And then, see if I can grab big boy, if he'll let me. That, no, that's not you. That's not you. Where are you, monster? That's monster. Right there.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go for him. Don't video me. One way, he goes the other.
Uh-huh.
There he goes.
Gets you figured out.
Here we go. Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha. Okay. So here's our size range. Just bone structure. Don't get my face or my outfit. Sit them down so you can see. Dixie throws quite a range of size. Both these guys are males. So we are ranging from here to here.
That does not mean that little one won't be full 50 pounds or 55 pounds.
I don't think he will be because he's got small bones.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Go play.
Little one's tired out. That's why he's shaking. He's ready to go back to bed. I'm going to go back to his buddies.
Alright. I will end this so I can upload it.
He needs to be the head, isn't the biggest.
Uh-uh.
He's just the boldest.
What are you doing? You're a pretty little thing too, aren't you?
See, that's the big nail there, because he got really serious about his food. Mm-hmm. And he's marked with food right now. That's the big female with white paws.
Alright, well, I am going to wrap this up. So you can see, pups are all healthy, doing great. They're all mobile and starting just to get in trouble and tear things up. Yeah, tear up her plant.
Mm-hmm. Only perennials. They all have to grow back.
Oh, and this one here is getting ready for bed. Alright, hope everybody has a good day. Next video we'll have collars on. Centered. Day. I'm sorry.
Look at you.
All my days are running together.
She's so proud of herself. It's solid girl. She did it.
Mm-hmm.